That's a true indication that you have to slow your roll and relax, right? And if you're worried about the cigar going out because you get the talking, don't worry about it. All you need to do is retoast, spark up the cigar, and puff away.